Hey guys, I'm Pineapple Brain. Today I'm going to show you how to record chat message of the game and send it to Discord server. So let's start by create a new script here. I will call it send to Discord, and we will make a trigger for it. So it is when player send chat message, we will send post request to Discord webhook. So send, here we have value, and we will choose function concatenate, and text A we will choose here, open bracket, double quotation, content, close double quotation, colon, and double quotation again, and then we will have those content here. So in text B, we will have concatenate, and we will leave the content in text A, and let's close it first, and we will type double quotation, close bracket. So here we generally have the content and text A here. So we could edit the text A, we will choose concatenate. The first one, we will choose name. So the name of the sender, so player name, we will choose the triggering player's name. And here text B, we will choose another concatenate, and the text A, we will choose colon and space here. And here text B, we will have the chat message sent by player. So get last chat message sent by triggering player. So we will generally do like this. So it will ask you to send to a location and say we spawn in the variable. So we will do this one first. So let's move on to Discord. So now we are in Discord and I have a testing channel. So we can click the edit button, so setting button, and move to here. And here we can have webhook, and we will create a new webhook. So we can make the name of it. So I will make it called like chat overseer. And you could change the image of this. So it will just stay in test channel. And it is not yet finished. You need to click the save button. And it will finish making the new webhook here. And we would copy the webhook website link. So the URL here, we will copy it. We will move back to mod.io. Now we are back to mod.io. Here we will paste this link here, menu input. So we will save it. And finally, it will ask you to save response. So we can make a new global variable to save response. But actually, Discord will not respond you. So you could just leave it there. We will make it so respond string. So here we will have respond string here. So we'll move back and change it to respond. So that's all you need to do. And let's try. So I open two tab. One is my game and one is Discord. And let's try. So I will type some message on the game first. So hello world. And it immediately appears in my webhook. So hello world. And we can send other things like this. Or maybe you can send a link. Or HTTPS. So like this. It will appear in your webhook and link will appear as well. So you can track your player's chat message in Discord here easily. And that's all of today's video. If you like it, don't forget to share and subscribe my YouTube channel. See you in the next video. Bye bye.